Teddy Rubskin here, and yeah, apparently the name of the new fucking Star Wars movie is going to be The Last Jedi. Yeah, and I think that's a pretty good fucking name right there, you know? The Last Jedi. It's actually a cool name. I like it. Yeah, it's better than the fucking, what I thought the fucking title of Star Wars Episode 8 was going to be. Forces of Destiny, right? Well, I mean, I heard from a pretty good source that was probably the name they're going to go with, because they just made, like, some acquisitions with their fucking name and shit like that, so... I mean, maybe so it's not the new movie's going to be called Forces of Destiny, but something's going to be called Forces of Destiny, right? But the point is that Star Wars Episode 8 is going to be called The Last Jedi, which, you know, it actually means quite a bit, right? Does it mean that fucking Luke Skywalker's going to die, right? Because, you know... I mean, that is, if Rey becomes the new Jedi, then in order for her to be the last Jedi, then Luke's got to die. But at the same time, Jedi is plural, you know? They could be the last Jedis, referring to more than one Jedi. But probably not. Probably not. Right. But it also kind of confirms that, yeah, Rey is going to be learning the way of the Force, and she will become a Jedi. Right. Yeah. But, I mean, that's the big news. That's it. There's been no fucking pictures from the set. There is no fucking teaser trailer. And no even announcement of when the fucking teaser trailer is going to come out yet. You know, nothing. Just the fucking title. It's going to be called Star Wars The Last Jedi. Right? That's it. I mean, they've been really skimpy with the fucking rumors with this new fucking Star Wars movie. They're not giving us fucking shit. Right? Although we'll probably hear about it sometime in the spring. That's what I'm thinking. But, what do you guys fucking think? Write me a comment down below. And until fucking next time, keep it fucking real.
No. I am the father. Come with me.